Hello everybody.
What you're going to be getting in this video, I'm going to make an exception. I was not going to make any videos today, but PBR decided to run his mouth on me once again. We're going to play this video where he indirectly mentions me on his YouTube channel. So stay tuned. All right, here's the video. Let you hear it.
I mean, there's no fucking denying it. I mean, where am I right now? Well, I'm in my retirement shop. Four tools. And where are you? Sitting in your boy's mobile home in the mobile home park. Zero skill. If you got off your lazy ass to go get a job tomorrow, you'd have to go like flip burgers or do DoorDash or do Uber or go to Walmart and stock chips. You have no skill set of any kind.
Now, I know a lot of you will sit there and say, well, you're going to have to DoorDash. Why do you think he brings up DoorDash? And why do you think he brought up in video Uber? Because he knows in real life, that's exactly what I do. Well, I did do. So, in response to the comment that PBR said, let's think about that a little bit. Are DoorDashers and people who's worked in computer industry, why do sometimes they have to do DoorDash? Because college universities, there's a struggle with people trying to find jobs in a certain market. For me, for an example, if I go into video gaming, most companies won't hire a guy like me because I'm in my 50s. They want people that are 20, 30 years old. They don't want somebody who is in their 50s or in their 60s. Let me also make something very, very clear on this YouTube channel. I have a master's degree with mobile gaming development, and I have a creative writing degree from Full Sail University, where I write books and stuff. Now, I'm being forced to retire due to medical issues because of my back and other issues. But yet, he says in his video that people who does DoorDash are unskilled. Well, obviously, that's not true. And I have a master's degree. And I have a bachelor's degree. PBR, you wanted to make Wade look stupid? Well, obviously, I made you look stupid with your comment. Don't indirectly use my name on your channel. Have a nice day.